Yes, ma'am.
She should not throw the ball.
Ah,
she
yes,
should
yes,
kick
yeah.
the ball.
Yeah.
Kick the ball with your leg. Keep it down. Keep the ball down, ma, Tarnika. Everyone can see Tarnika. Keep the ball down and kick it to the goal post. Very good, Dev Krish.
Ah, very good.
Good, Dev Krish. Dev Krish, unmute yourself, ma. Let others also see you. Very good, Tarnika. Dev Krish, wait. Ah, now kick the ball. Keep the ball down and kick it. You can see, children. You can see Dev Krish, how he is going to kick the ball. Come on, start. Kick. Kick the ball, ma, Dev Krish. Say yes, ma'am. Yeah, that's it. Kick it with your leg. Very good, Tarnika. First, you have to place the ball down, children. Let it stop and then you kick the ball. Otherwise, it will go somewhere else. Place the ball firmly to the ground. It should not move here and there, and then only you should kick it, okay? Yes, Nithila, you are not doing the activity, Nithila. Why? Come on, stand up. Be active. Now take. Yeah, very good. Dev Krish, Tarnika, good. Ashini. Naitik. Come on, kick the ball, Naitik. Kavyani, correct ma, Kavyani. Good girl. Naitik, I'm not able to see how you are kicking, Naitik. Good morning, Rita. Good morning, Ritvik. Come on, bring your ball. Bring a towel. Place the towel near the wall. And you have to kick the ball. A towel and a ball. Yeah, 1 minute, Naitik. 1 minute, Naitik, okay? Take a towel, bring your ball,
okay.
Put the ball on the ground, kick the ball to the goal post. Okay? You should not throw the ball, kick the ball. Come on, Naitik, do it now, Naitik. Naitik. Cannot see the ball, Naitik. Only half of your image is visible. Correct, correct, Ritvik's mom. Go back little far. You have to go and kick the ball. Don't stand too close and kick the ball, children. Go little bit back and then you kick the ball. Farnaz, you have to put the towel near the wall, ma. Farnaz, if you have any wall, you have to put the towel near the wall. I don't think it's near the wall. Gavyan, you have to play till I say stop. Till I say stop, you have to play.
Yeah.
Ritvik, go a little bit back, Ritvik. You are too close. Go a little bit back. Naitik, don't throw the ball, Naitik. Kick the ball, Naitik. Kick it, Marohita. Put it down. Keep the ball down and kick it with your leg. See others how they are doing in the screen. Very good, Nithila. See others how they are doing in the screen. Come on. Correct. Correct only. Come on, do it. Continuously do it. No, Ritvik. Wrong. not kick it in the other way. Again, take the ball and kick it. Yeah, good ma, Farnas. Correct. Try it little far, little far. You have to move far and far and try it, okay? Not too close, children, but. Kartikeyan, bring a ball.
Am I audible?
Yeah, ma. You are audible only. That's why I am saying. Bring a ball, take a towel, keep the towel near the wall, and you have to kick the ball. Do not throw the ball. You should kick the ball with your leg. Okay, like football, you have to kick it.
Okay.
Yeah, do it. Very good. Good children. Farnas, little bit back, Farnas. Can go a little bit back and do. Very good, Tarnika. How far, Tarnika? Right. Wow, very good, children. Come on, do it. Everyone, do it. Dikshan. Dikshan.
Yes, ma'am. Dikshan, yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Dikshan, come on. Let me see how you are kicking the ball. No. Will you kick the ball like that? Slowly kick the ball. It should go and fall in that towel. Okay? I can't see how he is kicking Dikshan's mom. Is he kicking it correctly?
Yes, ma'am. Somewhat.
Somewhat. I want to see. Actually, this is an observation. So, I want to see all the children kicking it correctly or not.
Okay, ma'am.
Vishang, good morning, Vishang. Are you doing it, Vishang? Vishang, bring a ball, take a towel, keep it near the wall, and then you have to go back and kick the ball to the goalpost. Okay? Yeah, Dev Krish, good. Good morning with you.
Morning, ma'am.
Dev Krish, correct. Hashni, correct. Tarnika, correct. Ritvik, good. Kavyani, good. Rohita, good. Naitik, Naitik, instead of playing with your ball, you are playing with something else. You have to take a ball. And the towel, you have to place the towel near the wall. That is his goal post. And he has to kick the ball in that towel. Yes? Yeah.
Okay, ma'am.
Janavi. Janavi.
Ma'am, she is in the restroom, ma'am.
Kartikeyan, do it, Kartikeyan. Unmute yourself and do. Very good, Dikshan. But little bit, you have to focus, Dikshan. It's not the right way, okay? Keep it down and then kick it slowly. Kartikeyan.
Yes, ma'am.
Come on, do it. Let me see. Yeah, good. Danvin, good morning, Danvin. Rohita, Ritvi.
Morning, ma'am.
Yeah, good morning, Darshika. Have you seen the activity, Darshika? Yes, everyone can sit. Dhanvin, you have to do. I didn't see yours. I didn't see Darshika, Vishank, and all. I didn't see.
Siddharth, ma'am.
Yes, Siddharth. Come on, do it, Siddharth. Ready?
Kick.
Spread the towel nicely, no? Correctly, uniformly spread the towel. In a rectangular shape or square shape. Perfectly, it should be. Then only if you are not there also, they will do the same thing. Darshika, come on, try it, Darshika. Farnaz, correct ma, what you have done. Good. Farnaz, Rohita and all can sit. Karnika, Naitek, Dev Krish, Dikshan, Ashini, all of you can sit. I want to see from Darshika, Vishank, Karthikeyan also can sit, correct only. Kavyani can sit. Yes, ma. Correct. Good. Very good, Siddharth. Very good. Vishank. Do it, Vishank. I want to see how you are doing, Vishank. Lakshana, good morning. Yeah, good morning, Lakshana. Vishank, ma'am, do the activity, ma.
Ma'am, we had some laptop issue, ma'am, so we couldn't hear you.
Okay, is he doing it correctly?
No, what is the activity?
You have to take a towel and put it near the wall. That is his goal post. And then take a ball. He has to kick the ball to the goal post. Kick it with his leg. See, he should not throw the ball. Okay, see whether he is doing it correctly. That's it.
Okay, sure.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, very good, children. Clap hands for yourself. Very well done. Yes, clap hands for yourself. Unmute and clap hands for yourself. Unmute and clap hands for yourself. Very good. Yeah, very good. Well done. Well done. Very good. Okay, who is going to say kidsy anthem today? Who is going to say?
Siddharth, ma'am.
Kavyani. Okay. Yes, Kavyani. Come on. All of you join your hands and close your eyes, children. Join your hands and close your eyes, children. Stop playing with your ball. Enough. Time up. Yeah, start, ma, Kavyani.
I shall achieve my potential inside.
Yes, thank you so much, Kavyani. Good morning, everyone. Good morning, children. Yes, a very big good morning to Vanilla ma'am. Unmute yourself and say good morning, everyone. Good morning. Very good. And thank you so much, children. Ready for the attendance? Yes, are you ready for the attendance? Darshika?
Yes, ma'am. My name is Darshika. Studying Junior KG.
Very good. Dev Krish?
My name is Dev Krish. I am studying Junior KG. I'm 4 years old.
Very good. Dhanvin. Dikshan.
Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am. Dikshan, I mean 4 years old. And I'm studying the name Dikshan.
Farnaz.
Good morning, ma'am. I am a Farnaz Fatima. I am studying Dunet.
Yeah, very good. Harshini.
My name is Harshini. I am studying in Dunet. I am 4 years old.
Janavi.
My name is Janavi. I
telling you Nigeria. I'm in Kitta for you. And then good morning, ma'am.
Okay, did you do the activity, Janavi?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. You did it correctly?
Yeah.
Okay. Karthikeyan?
Yeah.
Karthikeyan?
Yes, ma'am.
My name is Karthikeyan. Yeah, very good. Kavyani?
Yeah, I am Anila, ma'am. My name is Kavya. I am studying in junior KG. I am 40 years old.
Very good. Nitek?
My name is Saitik. I am studying in junior KG.
Very good. Nukshita? Absent today. Pranita? 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 I'm marking you, Pranita. Rohita? Unicorn. Okay, wow. Yeah. Ritvik.
Mama, I am Ritvik.
I am Sidharth. Very good. Tarnika?
My name is Tarnika. I am studying in junior KG. I am 4 years old.
Very good. Tilakar?
Shank?
Shank,
good morning, ma'am.
Shank?
Good
morning, ma'am.
Very good, Vishang. Pranita.
Big boy.
Good
morning, ma'am.
Same,
I'm Pranita. I'm studying in UNIKG. I am 4 years old.
Okay, mute yourself. Vivan.
Ta-da!
Vivan.
I'm a teacher.
Vivan. Okay, Vidyut. Vidyut. Zeddy also I saw. Okay, Lakshana.
Yama Vidyut.
Very good, Vidyut. Lakshana. Lakshana, okay, I saw you, so I'm marking you, Lakshana. Okay. Children, I have an activity for you today, okay? Zeddy, come on, tell me your attendance, Zeddy. Zeddy? Attendance, Zeddy?
My name is Zeddy. I am studying in junior KG.
Yeah, very good, Zeddy. Okay, children, now I'm going to ask you one question, okay? So whoever knows the answer can answer this question, okay? First question is, it is a riddle, children, okay? So first question is, I live in water, okay? I live in water, I have a tail, I have fins. What is that? What is that animal? Yeah, very good, Siddharth. Very good. And then, okay. Very good, okay. And then, I am a pet animal. Listen carefully. I am a pet animal. I have 4 legs. I have a tail. I say bow. What is that?
Bow.
Dog. Very good, Tarnika. Yeah, very good, Tarnika. Dev Krish. Very good. Yeah, okay. Next question. I live both in land and water. What is that animal?
Frog.
Who is that? Who said the answer? Tarnika. Very good. Frog. I live both in land and water. Frog. Very good. Very good. And then I can change my color wherever I go. And I am a reptile. Who am I? I can change my color. Okay, if I sit in the leaf, I change my color. Who am I? Okay, okay, mute yourself. Mute yourself. Raise your hand, I'll call you, children. Raise your hand, I'll call you.
Yes?
Yes, okay, first all of you mute yourself and you are going to raise your hand and I am going to call you.
Night yes? Take.
Yeah, night take, answer ma. Night take. Night take.
Yes, ma'am.
Answer. Mm-hmm. Who am I? I can change my color wherever I go. And I am a reptile. Who am I? Who will change its color?
Either color will change, yeah.
Who will change the color? If it is in the leaf, it will change the color into a leaf color. If it is on the road, black color, it will change the color. Yeah, chameleon. Very good. Good. Okay, next question. Yes, you have to just raise your hand, children. Okay? You should not shout, okay? Just raise your hand. Yeah, very good, Ma Vidyut. Next question is, I am an insect, okay? I have black spots on my body. I am an insect, okay? I have black spots on my body. Yes, Siddharth? Siddharth?
Yes, ma'am.
Siddharth, answer, ma. Siddharth?
Yes, ma'am.
Answer. I am an insect, okay? I have black spots on my body.
Okay.
What insect?
Ladybug.
Yeah, ladybug. Very good. Very good. Okay. Next question is the same question. I am an insect, okay? I spread diseases. And I am very dangerous. What insect is that?
Mosquito.
Yes? Yes, Kavyani.
Mosquito, ma'am.
Yeah, mosquito. Very good. Very good, Kavyani. Okay, next.
What
yeah, next that? Question, okay? I am a wild animal and I am the king of the forest. Who am I? Yes?
Lion.
Farnaz, yes. Without raising your hand, you should not answer. I told you, right?
Lion, ma'am.
Lion. Very good. Very good. Very good. Very good. And then, what should I ask? Yeah. I am a wild animal. I have big ears and a big trunk. Who am I? Yes, Pranita. Yes, Pranita.
Elephant.
Elephant. Very good. Very good. Well done. Okay. Next question. Okay. You have to answer the missing part, okay? Egg, caterpillar, and the third one is missing. Fourth one is butterfly. What is the missing one? What is the missing one? Yes? Yeah, chrysalis. Very good, very good, very good, very good. Wonderful. Okay, next question. Okay, very good, Ma. Next question will move, okay? I am a farm animal, okay? I am a farm animal. I lay eggs. And I am a bird.
And
yes, Rohita. I am a bird only, okay? I am a farm animal also. I lay eggs. Who am I?
Hen.
Very good, Rohita. Hen. Well done. Okay, one more question is there, okay? Yes, ma, night take?
Dog.
Dog, ah? Dog will lay eggs, huh? Who is here? Nitek, please pinch his nose. Nitek, dog will lay eggs, Nitek.
Ma'am, he was saying duck.
Duck, oh my god. Sorry, Nitek. Okay, next question. I forgot my question, Nitek, all because of you. wait. The next question is, I am a bird. I build my nest like a hole in the tree. Who is that bird? It will not build a nest on the tree, but it will put a hole in the tree and it will live inside it. What is that bird? Wait, those who didn't get the chance to answer. Okay, those who didn't get the chance to answer. Okay, who will answer? Yeah, Danvin. Danvin. Yeah, woodpecker. Very good. And then, okay. Another question, okay? What shall we ask? I am an insect. Okay? I live in houses. And you can see every day. What is that insect that you can see every day? Every day you can see. Spider every day you can see? No. Every day you can see it is very small. It lives in our houses also. What is that insect? Yes? No, not housefly. Not housefly. Not spider.
Mosquito.
What is that?
Mosquito
also I said it spread diseases. I said. Wait, stop. Who said ant now? Who said the answer? Ant. Who said that answer? Ant. Who said it? I want to know their name. Dharnika, you said ant?
Yes.
Very good, Dharnika. Ant only. Children, daily you can see ants, no? Yes or no? I finished already with the mosquitoes and all.
Mosquito, ma'am.
Mosquito, they spread diseases. Shweta, okay. So, okay, very good, children. You're all guessing it very well. And this time, the question paper is also going to be based on such questions only. It will be like a riddle. You have to find the answer and do it. Okay, will you all do it? It is going to be really very fun, okay? Now, who is going to present today, children? A seminar session? Yeah, Dev Krish, then Janavi, then? Yeah, Janavi, then? Another one. 1 minute. Yeah, Janavi, Dev Krish, Satvika and Nukshita. Both of them are absent. So, Dev Krish and Janavi today. Okay, Dev Krish, are you ready? Are you ready, ma Dev Krish? Dev Krish? Ready? Come on, start. I'm going to mute myself, okay? Start.
Start now.
Hi friends. I want to explain about insects. What is insects? It is small animal. With two wings, six legs, and three body parts.
Dev Krish, I can't hear you, Dev Krish.
Okay, 1 minute, ma'am. Start, ma'am. Stop.
I'm going to explain about insects. What is insects? It is small animal with two wings. Six legs and three body parts. There are many types of insects.
Oh, oh.
That's all, huh?
No, ma'am. Please, ma'am, 1 second.
Clap hands for Dev Krish children. Come on. Very good and thank you so much, Dev Krish. Thank you. Yeah, well done, Dev Krish. Very nicely explained. Very good. Okay, next is Janavi. Ready? Janavi. Okay, next Janavi is going to do. Okay.
Good morning, friends. Going to talk about. Sample processing. Basically, a way for person to travel from one place to another. He can't stop.
Mom, choose one. You should tell, no?
He can't stop.
say, come on. Come on, Janavi. Show your toy, Janavi. Come this side. Show your toy to everyone. Let them see. Stop. Now show the toy. Very good. Now you talk about the toy. That's it.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, very good, Janvi, but most of the dialogue you swallowed. What was this, Janvi? Where is your ship? No ship, huh? You don't have ship?
No.
Then first it you showed your car itself. Is it right? Okay, what are the toys you are having? Come on, show it to ma'am. What are the toys you have?
Car, aeroplane, train track. Thank you, ma'am.
What is that?
Thank you, ma'am.
Train track. Okay, very good. Well done, Janavi. Children, clap hands for Janavi also. Very good. Okay, our seminar session is over. Next, all of you, I want all of you to take your math notebook. Come on, bring your math notebook, everyone. Bring your math notebook, children. Today, we are going to learn how to find the greater number and smaller number. Okay? Come on. Bring your math notebook, write today's date. Ready? What is today's date? Who is going to tell me the date today? What is today's date? What is today's date?
December
2020.
No? 9th December!
Yeah, 9th December. Very good. Now I'm going to write 5 sums. I'm going to write 5 sums. Those who knows to do it, do it. Or else you can see how ma'am is doing it and you can do, okay? First sum. You have to find the greater number.
1, 5, 5.
This is the first sum. Huh? Find the greater number. Okay, like, which is the greater number here, you are going to find it out. Okay?
No, what is grade? The number? 15, right?
The number?
17. Can you see?
Yes, ma'am.
15 and 17. I will call you children, okay? 90, you know how to find the greater number?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
I want.
Ma'am,
shall
we
find it? See, first, I think most of you forgot the step. First step is you have to see the first number.
First number.
Okay, see the first number. It is 1. And here also it is 1. So 1, 1, both are same or different number?
Same
or different number?
Same number.
Dev Krish, same or different number, ma?
Same
number. Okay, so 1, 1, same number. Leave it. Now move on to the second number. 5, 7. Here you have 5 and here you have 7. So which is the greater number, 5 or 7? Which is the greater number? 7. So you are going to circle the greater number. Okay, and this time in your assessment, children, I want to do the sum separately in your notebook and send it to me. You should not randomly click the answer and send it. Please mute yourself, everyone. Mainly yes. Lakshana, mute yourself. Ranita, mute yourself. Lakshana, mute yourself. Ranita, also mute yourself. Lakshana, who is next to you? Mute. Ranita, also mute. Okay, children, this time, whatever sums I'm giving you to find the greater number, you're going to do it in your notebook and then only have to find the answer and click the answer. Yes, randomly you should not click the answer, whatever you feel. Okay, you have to try it out and then only you have to do the answer. Pranita, mute yourself. First, mute yourself. Come on. Children, you all know how to mute yourself. Yes or no? Yes or no? Come on, first, unmute everyone. You should only do, children. Hereafter, you are going to do that, not your parents. You should know at what time we have to mute and what time we should not mute.
Yes.
Okay, first, unmute yourself, children, first. All of you, unmute.
Ma'am.
Parents, teach them how to unmute. Yes. Now, mute yourself. You yourself do it, children. It is not a playing tool, children. Okay? Whenever you are asked to unmute yourself, you have to unmute. Whenever you are asked to mute, do it on your own. Hereafter, your parents are not going to guide you. You yourself are going to mute and unmute. Parents, teach them which icon they have to touch to mute and unmute themselves. Okay? Hereafter, you will do it on your own. Yes? No one should play with that button, okay? No playing. Whenever it is needed only, you will touch it. Or else you will not touch it. Okay? Very good, children. I believe my children are very good. So, I don't want to force anyone. Okay? Very good, children. Now, whoever I am calling only, they will unmute themselves on their own and they will answer. Okay? Your parents are not going to help you. Okay, next sum. 19 and 14. Okay? This sum, Naitik is going to unmute himself and tell me how to find the greater number. Naitik.
1 same.
Okay, come on.
1.
Mm. 1 same.
First, you underline the first digit, okay? 1. Nithila, do the sum, Nithila. No playing, Nithila. Sorry. Lakshana. 1. Look here, ma, Naitik. Naitik, look here. 1, 1, same number or different number?
One, same.
Same number. So what we have to do, the next step?
Next number.
Next number. Next number. What is the next number here?
Next number is
9 and 4.
Which is the greater number here? 9 or 4?
9 or 4 bigger.
Which is the greater number? 9 or 4?
9. Nayan.
9. Nayan. It's not Nayan. 9.
Okay.
9. Now circle the number. 9. Yes? Finished all of you? Children, write 1 here, first sum, second your 2. Like that, you have to do the sums, children. Okay? And the third sum. Write number 3, third sum. Two, 3, 23 and 2, 1, 21. Come on, copy down the sum first. Karthikeyan is going to tell me the answer this time. 2, 3, 23 and 2, 1, 21. Children, you yourself must unmute yourself and say. Karthikeyan. Come on, answer. How to find out which is the greater number?
3.
First number.
3, 2 and 2.
So leave it, both are same number, leave it. Now move on to the next number. 3 here, 1 here. Which is greater, 3 or 1?
3.
So 2, 3, 23 is the greater number. Okay?
Greater number.
Okay. Next sum, number 4. Number 4, fourth sum. Ready? 3, 7, 37, 3, 3, 2, 32. Harshini.
Yes, ma'am.
Answer, which is the greater number here, Harshini?
70.
First number.
Three.
First number here, three. Here, first number.
Step by step.
Seven.
Step by step. Step by step, ready yes. Also.
Three. So, same
first one. Number. Three. Three. Same or different?
Three.
Three, three. Same or different?
Same or different?
Same.
Same. So, leave it. First number, you leave it. Now, go to the second number.
What is the second,
number here?
Two.
This one.
What seven. Is the second number here?
Seven.
Seven and two. Seven. Now, which is the greater number? Seven or two?
I'm seven.
Two.
Two is a greater number, Ashmi.
And this is how she is answering every time, you know.
What?
No, the smallest number she is considering that as the greatest number, like you know which one.
Greater number is bigger number, big number. Okay, you should not confuse with the smaller number means smaller number. Greater number is bigger number. Okay, Ashmi. Now see which is the greater number, bigger number, seven or two?
Seven.
Okay, greater means what? Greater means how will you show your hand? Greater number means greater number. Here, greater number. Smaller number? Like this, okay? Now, there will be no confusion, right? Okay, now, 7 is the greater number. You are going to circle 37.
Okay.
Whenever she is doing this, you just show her the action, Ashni's dad.
Okay, ma'am.
Greater number. If you show the action like this, she will identify. So it's a big number. Okay.
Still, she has some confusions, ma'am. But then, okay.
Confusions.
Yeah. I don't think so.
No okay. Confusion, Harshini. Okay. Greater number means like this. Big number. Smaller number is small like this. Okay. Okay. Good. Next sum. Shall we move on to the next sum? Next number is 42, 49, 42, 42, 49, 49. Yes, Ritvik. Ritvik is going to say the answer.
Ritvik, ma'am.
Someone say the answer.
Nine, ma'am, nine.
Nine. Should not say like that. Step by step.
Step by step. First number.
Four. Both the number are same or different?
Same.
So leave the first number. Okay. Now next number. 2 here. 9 here. Okay. Which is the greater number now? 2 or
9?
Yeah, 9. Very good. Circle the greater number. 9. Yes, very good. Yeah, you said it right only, Ritvik. Very good. Okay, next sum. I'm going to give it in a different way. Let me see who is going to find it. Okay. What number is this first, children?
4.
What number is this?
34.
Yeah, very good, Zeddy. 3, 4, 34. Next number? What is this number, children? Who is going to say this number?
2, 2, 22. 2, 2? 22.
Very good, Pranita. 3, 4, 34. 2, 2, 22. Okay. Now Siddharth is going to say how to find out the greater number in this. Come on, say Siddharth. How will you find out the greater number? First number, okay. 3 here. 2 here.
Two number.
Mm. Three here and two here. Yes. What is the next step? What we should do here?
Three is greater.
Three is greater. What did you find? Three is greater.
It's here.
It's here only. But what is the reason you found out three is greater? Why you didn't move to the second number? Yeah, second number ku pole. Why? Why you found out with the first number itself? Why you didn't move on to the second number?
What?
Anyone, can you answer?
Different.
Yeah, Danvin. Answer ma, Danvin.
Mama pesi
nundi 1 minute not everyone Danvin is going to answer yes ma very good Danvin why because all this time we have moved to the second number why because the first number was same but now the first number is not same it is different see here 3 here and 2 here so both are different number So here itself you can find out which is the greater number. Okay, if the first number is same, you can move on to the second number. But the first number itself is different, so you are finding out here itself which is the greater number. Okay, so 3 is greater. You are going to circle 3, 4, 34. Yes, understood, Rohita?
Understand.
Understood. Very good. Okay, next sum.
Next sum.
This time also again Dev Krish is going to do. Dev Krish.
Yes, ma'am.
First, read out the numbers. What numbers? Read out.
1880. 3222.
3222.
3, 2.
What is 3, 0? Okay, 1, 0. 1, 0. What is 1, 0, ma? What is 1, 0? Look at me, Dev Krish. What is 1, 0? 1, 0, 10. 2, 0.
1, 0. 2, 0, 30.
3, 0.
3, 0, 30.
That's it. Then 3, 2. 3, 2. Yeah, correct only say.
Three, two, 22.
32. 3, 0 is 30, right? Then after 30, what you want? 31, 32. Okay, 3, 2, 32. Okay, now find out which is the greater number. Step wise, you have to do it, children. That is very important. Step wise.
1 and 3.
Very good. Next step. What you should find here? 8 and 2. Moving on to the next number. Why? Why are you moving on to the next number?
Different
number. Then why should we move? If it is same number only, we have to move, right? If it is a different number, why should we move? Here itself you can find out, right? 1 or 3. Yes, Dev Krish.
Greater number.
Greater number. 3. Very good. So 3, 2 is the greater number. Okay. If it is different, if the first number is different, don't move on to the second number, children. Find it there itself. Whenever you are underlining the first number, your second step is find out whether it is same or different. Pranita, I told you to mute yourself. Unnecessarily, don't unmute. Okay, so first you will underline the number. Second step, you will find out whether it is same or different. If it is same only, you will move on to the second number. Or else you should not move on to the second number. Find it as it is. Yes. Understood. Yes. Shall we move on to the next sum?
फिर से बता नहीं है।
कवियारनी
अब की बात तुमको बोलना।
कवियारनी
सेवन वन
कवियारनी जेड नोवा जेडी 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 कौन है जेरा ओके होम विशांत जेडी नो वन इज हियर आ तारनिका तारनिका कम ऑन विशांत ओके वन मिनट तारनिका ओके लेट विशांत डू दिस सम ओके कम ऑन विशांत व्हाट नंबर इज दिस रीड द नंबर व्हाट नंबर इज दिस Yeah, I saw it, Ma Vishank. What number is this?
What number is this?
Seven.
What number?
Seventy-one.
Very good, Vishank. Then?
Sixty-five.
Very good. Now find out which is the greater number. Well done, Ma. Find out which is the greater number.
Say it loud.
This is ma'am.
Say number.
Stepwise. Super Vishank, but stepwise you should say. First say number you have to underline. First, underline the first number. Here Six. Underline the first number. What number is this?
Seven.
What number is this?
Six.
Same or different?
No,
it's different. Okay, so we are not going to move on to the second number. Here itself, we are going to find out which is greater, seven or six.
Six.
Six is greater. If I ask you, you want six chocolates or you want seven chocolates? What will you say? What will you say? See, I am giving. If you want six chocolates. Six is 6 years. Seven means like this. Which is greater?
Five.
You can see only five fingers. You can't see seven fingers of mine.
I want five chocolates.
You don't want seven, ah?
Ma'am is saying ma'am will give you six chocolates or seven chocolates. You want six chocolates or seven chocolates?
I want five chocolates.
Seven is greater, no?
Seven. Okay, see here. Which is greater? You have to find out. Which is the bigger number? Which is big number? Seven or six?
This is.
Seven is bigger number.
Which is greater, ma? Which is big number?
Two. This is two.
No. This is two.
71.
What did I say?
This is two.
This is greater or this is greater? Which is the bigger number? Bigger number.
Six.
71. Six are wrong. Wrong. Seven is the greater number. Okay? So circle 7171. Okay?
Yeah.
Very good, Vishank, for your try. Thank you so much. Next time, we are going to see smaller number, children. Only one smaller number, some will see. Okay? 1, 5. What number have I written? Tarnika.
What number
is
it? 15. 9. Which is the smaller number? Ashni, can you see, ma'am? Smaller number. How ma'am is showing my hand? Smaller number. Which is the smaller number?
Nine.
Which is a smaller number? Nine. Very good, Hashni. Nine. Very good. Because this is only a single number. Here you have two digits. Okay. Likewise also you can identify. Okay, children, it's already time up. So very good, children. What all sums you have done in your notebook? Send it to ma'am. Take a snap of it and send it to ma'am. I'll check whether you have done it correctly. Okay, children. Thanks for your cooperation. Bye, children. Bye.
Bye.
Bye, everyone. Yeah, bye, everyone.
Bye.
Yeah, bye, ma.
Bye.
Bye, Vidyut.
Say bye, ma'am.
Bye.
Bye, Vivan. Bye, ma'am.
Bye, Vivan. Bye, Pranita. Nikhil is there. Kartikeyan. Yes, ma'am, Kartikeyan.
Ma'am, today we will
record. Today, ma'am, we will bang record.
Audio record, ma'am, 1 to 100.
Okay, no issues.
Is little bit confused, ma'am. Okay,
no problem. That's what I asked you, an audio of how they are road counting.
Yes, I'm 30.
Because in class, I can't ask everyone in one stretch. So that only I asked to make an audio. 10 you can make.
30.
Okay, 10 you can make, or else half you can send. No issues in that.
Okay. After 30.
1 to 50.
30,
sorry?
After 30.
Yes, ma. Bye, Lakshana. Bye, Lakshana. Yes, what are you saying? Lakshana, mute yourself, ma. Okay.
After 30, he's not saying 31, ma'am. He's little confused in that.
Close your fingers and count, Karthikeyan. Come on, count it, ma'am. Let me see how you're counting. One. Close your fingers and count.
One, two, three, four, five.
16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Again, close your finger. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Again, close your finger.